Let's take a look at all the new features we've added in the last month of 2020. Attention Amplify users, content filters are now available within the Amplify platform. Social sellers and advocates can now refine views with filters such as social network, media type, share history, and personalization to easily find and share the most relevant content to your social network. You can also sort by to reorder the posts according to your preference. And the Amplify updates don't stop there. Social sellers can now access social listening within the social selling dashboard and leverage these powerful insights to better understand your prospects and customers. Does your business have a Google My Business profile? You can now connect directly with your customers in the GMB app stream within Hootsuite. When a customer messages your GMB profile, you'll be able to message them back in real time, allowing you to stay even more engaged and connected. Hootsuite's Microsoft Dynamics 365 app is new and improved. These new updates include a fresh new user interface, some critical bug fixes to ensure you have a seamless user experience, and lastly, multi-factor authentication support is now available. This app integration has so many powerful features that allow you to create leads and opportunities from social posts, view details on your leads and contacts, and provide the ability to quickly address customer issues, to name a few. Last, but certainly not least, we've refreshed our Hootsuite platform training within Hootsuite Academy. Ensure you're getting the most out of the Hootsuite platform by completing this course offering. Develop the skills you need to use our products to their full potential and boost the impacts of your social media efforts. That's it for our new features this month. Check out our What's New page to stay updated with all the latest and greatest.